Jim Hawley, Supercross Live on SupercrossOnline.com. Well, James Stewart, man, I thought you had this one. Walk me through those last few laps here. I mean, you were holding off the pressure so well, then all of a sudden you see 22 just slip underneath you.
Yeah, you know, those guys run good. Me and Ryan kind of got into a little bit extra. Ran over my foot, and I think my foot got caught up in this wheel and made him fall over or something. But, yeah, I didn't know who was behind me. I know those guys were riding really good. We kind of was just a little off all day. Last two weekends we just been flat, you know, me personally. So it's a little tough, but Jad rode great. I mean, he literally did. You know, if you're not 100% fighting with these guys, you're not going to win races. But Anaheim 1, it hurts now, you know, thinking about, you know, having either a first, a second, a fourth, and a second again. You know, be right there in the points, but that 17th hurt, or 16th, whatever I got. But, you know, got to get over this cold. You see by my face, I'm just hot. But, like I said, no excuses. They real good.
You've had some success in Oakland. You're looking forward to Oakland next week?
Yeah, I mean, honestly, I'm looking forward to every race. You know, I like Oakland, the dirt. But I got to get just better. You know, not bike-wise, we'll get better. You know, riding-wise, I'm riding good. Just, you know, I got to be able to recover during the week. And right now I'm just, you know, just flat coming to the race all day. But like I said, no excuses. Like I said, I got a little bit better this week, and I'll get over this and be better next week.